We'll dish it down in the near corner. Andy Castle going after the former Whaler. A Hurricane. Wait for them. A shot to the net, and Garner makes the save, and then comes diving out to hold on for Calgary. We're in period number two. The Penguins still lead 1-0.